Meepski. I don't know which channel we're uploading this to. Anyway, so you're probably wondering what the heck this is.
Well, no one cares because, well, Nico, he just gave me a big blue ball and he didn't give me a chair to sit on. So, Nico, no one cares.
But he wanted to sit on the blue ball. Okay, anyway, so I'm playing this game. It's Basketball GM. You can play it online. I downloaded a roster and I thought it was this year's roster, but I figured out it was the 2011 roster.
There are a lot of good people in 2011.
So I was on the Houston Apollos, which is the Golden State Warriors. All these names are weird. I don't know why they did that. But if you look at the roster, this is my current roster. This was so impossible to build. But you might also notice all of these overalls are weird. So some of these overalls are good for, like... I didn't notice this. Greg Williamson, look at his overall. It's 81. Anyway, so, yep, that's how it works. And my first couple of seasons, my first season, I made the playoffs in eighth and lost in the first round. We blew a 3-1 lead.
And then when I came over, we did 2-1.
Okay. I don't listen to Alex. Second season, we didn't make it by 1 point. We kept on losing. Then Alex came. This has nothing to do with it. This has nothing to do with Alex coming. I made tons of moves in the off season. I got LeBron, JR.
And I got JR, not you.
No, I got JR.
No, I said get JR.
But he was the only good player anyway, so I was going to get him. Anyway, so we made this amazing team and they won 2 titles in a row.
I just have one thing to say. Do you guys think we're cringy? Well, you're right.
Also, I'm really hoping the audio is still working because you just moved the microphone. If not, we'll just voice over. Anyway, so we're simulating this season. So first we're gonna go until draft. Do we even have a pick?
Do you guys like copyrighted music?
I do, because that's like all of the music. Anyway, start draft, and I'm not usually a trade for the number one player, but since our team is beasting and feasting, look how little Wesley Matthews is going for. Before I signed him for way too much, but I'll go for this. And you guys should get this. It comes with rosters with players that aren't existent. You just have to download the rosters on Reddit. And how much money do I have for free agents? Do you know?
It just said, go back to where you just were.
Oh, roster? It says,
90 million.
That's our salary cap, but I don't think... Okay, go until free agency. Also, move your elbow. It might hit the microphone. Okay, free agents. Okay. Why do we have $0? ? Okay, anyway. Let's just... Jabril Young. He did better this season. I really hate that because I had him and then I released him because he was doing trash and then he did well. Why does he have to do that once he leaves my team? I guess he didn't have good chemistry with the players.
Yo, look at the James Harden.
Stop.
If only we had enough.
Should we release someone? Oh my god, 28 mil.
No way.
But look at these stats. We gotta do something. Ooh, what overall? He's 70 over. Who are we paying way too much? Anthony Davis, but if we release Davis, he's doing so well for our team. Greg Williamson is our highest paid player. Actually, LeBron is. But they're both doing really well, so we can't really release them. And think of it. These guys, this is an 81 overall and an 85 overall.
Watch, one person just be like, you guys are so bad at this.
Okay, think of this realistically.
I'm sorry, okay?
Think of this realistically. Well, LeBron, his career is going to come to an end, but he's been the MVP for every season that I've done this. And he's been very good. He's always been finals MVP. He's always won the finals every single season. And Greg Williamson, he's a young talent, and he's been improving throughout the years. But if you look at James Harden, he is a 70 overall, and he is going for 28 or maybe 29 million coins. So we are going to go until preseason, and yeah.
Make sure to check out Steve Dangle's YouTube channel.
Oh, yeah. So, wild story. My friend, so I was having a conversation, and we were talking about hockey, because why not? And, I don't care. I'm 65. I'm 65 plus. And none of the above. Continue. There we go. Anyway, so my uncle says, oh, I know Steve Dangle. I'm friends with him. And then, oh, we're doing trash. And my uncle happens to be friends with Steve Dangle. We might have to stop the simulation. We're doing trash. At least we're getting better. Anyway, can you just let me tell my story, Alex? And, so my uncle sent the text, and Steve responded, and,
That's how the video got made.
And that's how the video got made, and he commented on the video. And, Steve Dangle, I'm not sure if you know who he is. Quite a few people don't, but if people who don't know about hockey don't really know about him, but Steve Dangle, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, he has a YouTube channel about the Leafs, and he makes a video after every time a Leafs game happens. He has about 56,000 subscribers, which is really good, because considering he said hi to me, like, nobody says hi to me. I'm probably gonna edit this and put that.
Cue the you are so lonely.
No, cue the song. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I'm probably gonna put both of those songs in this now. Oh, Anthony Davis got injured and he's back. Anyway, so that story now is that Alex just ran into workout equipment. You're probably wondering why am I not helping him, but that's because he's a crazy person and he's tripping on the way back. Anyway, so we're in second. Let's just ignore the fact that Alex is a crazy person. So today we're gonna do something so great. Does anyone know the movie Space Jam, the one with the Looney Tunes and Michael Jordan? Anyway, we're watching that because why not? Why not let it fly, splash? That's Chris move. Anybody? No. So freaking lonely. No, Greg Williams.
I can't get up.
Oh, I need to help him up. Just wait.
No. Stop. Stop. You're gonna kill me.
He's helping you up.
Ow, he is. You just hurt me.
How?
Boom with a big breath.
You're gonna hit the microphone.
Well, I think that's all what they all want.
I hope the microphone's working.
Can you guys hear me?
Meow. It probably isn't working. Anyway, say this every video, and then it turns out to be working, and we feel like stupid people. Well, I do, but that's just because I am one. Woo.
It looks like we're doing pretty good so far.
We're in first. That's not pretty good. That's amazing. Wait, who's in eighth? Just wait. I'm just checking out the Vancouver Whalers roster. This is trash. How are they doing? Ooh, Andrew Williams. That's the name of one of my teachers. Well, just Mr. Williams, but I don't know what it's. Yeah. Anyway. It's just, our team is in first. Mexico City is in second. Let's see what's happening in the West. Montreal, 39-22, 46-14.
If you guys want more videos like this, give the video a thumbs up.
And we might actually also, because most people are just too lazy to like, we might have a poll going in the top right. Maybe click the top right. It might have a poll going. Yeah, we'll put a poll in. And it will say if you guys like these videos, and you can vote yes or no.
And sometimes it'll say if you're cringy. So I will know if you say yes. Well, you probably will. Never mind.
And we'll probably ask if Alex is cringy to see your opinions.
But we already know the answer.
LeBron made a 3-point at the buzzer beater to force overtime, and then we won. We lost the blue chips. Who the hell is on the blue chips?
Well, I like the blue chips.
Their best. Yeah, like, when your best player is Jared Bayless. Jared. That's what I said. I said Jared. Alex is correcting me, even though I was correct. Ooh, 6 days left until the season's over. Yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. 3 days left. 2 days left. 1 day left. We're gonna have the best record, I would say. And meow. And anyway, so let's go. You realize they can hear you, and there's a microphone.
Cool.
And 1-0. We're doing day by day. 2-0. Please, 3-0. 3-0. Alice, you're helping me edit. You're helping me edit.
I know.
So that's gonna happen. You guys will know. Alex told me a message. Are they gonna San Francisco? Oh, do you know what happened? Dallas had a 3-0 lead.
Oh wow.
It might have been 3-1. Don't, like, roast me in the comments. Nobody even comments on these, except for Alex going, first me.
That's because I got it started going. And Steve Dangle. Oh, no, that's on your video.
No, Steve Dangle said.
Yeah, why don't you guys want to comment on my video? Is it because I'm too
cringy? Yes.
Yeah, probably.
4-0 against San Francisco.
We're just too good.
We swept. We have not lost in the playoffs yet. Please, win. Why didn't any games happen? Please, just win. What the hell? Oh, yeah, because that round was still going. 1-0. Can we get the entire playoffs without losing? Yes, so far we have. Oh, we lost. It says down here, by the way. We won, and it also says here. Yes. Okay, let's see. Who are we against? Cincinnati. Wait, was Boston? Wait, Boston came in sixth, and Cincinnati came in fifth. Okay. Ooh, Cincinnati. Just a pity watching your pretty smile so. You keep on shaking the table. Jeez, friend. I am already halfway out the door. Yes. You'll go and kiss me, say you a tipsy baby, I lose my cool. 31 need to come back for the win.
Look at this.
6th man of the year on my team. Just look at these stats. For a 6th man? What? And maybe all in. A 6th man has made the All-NBA first team 4 years in a row. Also, we have Facebook on the team. And the logo is like a stuffed animal, I think.
Oh, yo, literally starting to make a new Instagram too for you, Jamma.
Yeah. Don't promise that. Ooh, Paul George is the first time LeBron isn't the league MVP. Wait, what overall is he? Look how bad they are making the faces.
Hey guys, we know you probably won't like comment on this video, but if you want to see more, just do it anyway. It takes like 5 seconds.
Yeah, it's not even like you're doing anything else with your life. It's gonna get so much hate.
Not like you're.
Why do you have to be honest all the time? How is he still being a beast? LeBron is, he makes, I just don't know what to say. All defensive first team, third, and yeah, I guess I will
see you guys later.
Yeah, and yeah, this editing is probably gonna be terrible.
It's gonna be amazing, trust me.
Just, but I'm just terrible at editing. So yeah,
okay, yo, peace.
Bye.